Hey everyone, Steve from Stavava here with a bit of an Easter egg for you for Control's AWE expansion. If you've been playing, you've probably found a document that details a vending machine altered item. And I was looking around for it and then I kind of forgot and then boom, I found this. It's in the abandoned office area just before you get to the corridors that you're kind of used to throughout Control. If you take down this vending machine, you'll have a fairly sizable reward. Look at all the stuff it dropped. Look at all this stuff. It doesn't seem to be tied to a mission or anything that I can see, but it is a nice little Easter egg because it's referenced in the game, and you can take it out. Kaboom. Unless there's more. I don't know if this is going to pop up in different places throughout the map, but here's where we found it, like I said, in the abandoned offices area. Enjoy.